in Las Vegas to have, actually this is the 6th annual Asia Pacific Heart of Worship Festival. Yes. This will be shown in Craig Ranch, October 27, 28, and 29. Yes. This is a 3-day event from 11 in the morning until 11 at night. Sarah will be there. And of course, Ruth Rin, who dance here. And some other guests will be there also. So this is good for family affair. We have 2 stages. All different churches, Christian churches, will be gathered together. This time to praise and worship God in spirit and in truth. So everybody who's here and would like to have the form for the promotion of in Philippine Times newspaper for churches, you are all invited. Please come.
Yes.
This is the first time that we will gather the children of God in this place to do the praise and worship. And of course, we have also Las Vegas Got Talent, a band and the singing contest, dance contest, beauty contest, and 5 top designers in the Philippines are coming over to show all gowns.
Wow.
Originally in the Philippines, they will be here.
Wow.
And also the theater people in PETA and the Yeshua group are coming.
Amen.
So please, this is a very large fund for everybody. Please, especially those who have churches, join us. Praise God.
Thank you so much, everybody. Meron po yun, October 27 and 28 and 29. Ayan, 3 days po yun. So please support our Asia Pacific
Heart of Worship
Festival. Okay. Thank you so much.
Ranch.
The Philippine Times, the Philippine Times, yun po yung major sponsor ko po. So, malaking tulong po nila sa akin. Thank you so much, Ate Nadia and Ate Myra. And, ayan, I would like to share a song. Oh, by the way, I have a